near the border of Bangladesh. Now, second one is types of railways. Indian railway is very important mode of transportation. Many people travel together at the same time. Goods in bulk quantity can be transported together in the by